Hey dudes, it's Zeus, and I'm bringing you another video. Today, we're going to be playing TPC Parkour, and, well, hope you guys enjoyed the video. So, yeah. Yay, it's the fourth one. Hope you guys have enjoyed the series so far. And I'm not going to give you any hints whatsoever. I'm not going to show you how many we've completed. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoy. What does this do? Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. And hey guys, it's Zeus, and I'm bringing you another video today. I'm gonna be playing TPC Parkour, and I left off on stage 8. Now, let's do this. Let's go back so we can play some stages 9. Some stage 9s. This is Dark Dungeon. Wait. Yeah, we're gonna do that. So let's start on stage 9 and let's get this going. Okay, so difficulty normal, challenge 9 dark dungeon, reset time, start time trial. Oh crap, it's dark. Okay, now open that. Option, music and sound. Over there, over there, over there. Oh crap. Over there, over there, over there, over there. And up there. Go. Oh, I thought I saw something. Checkpoint. Oh, I was wondering if it was another light switch. No, this is a normal challenge. There is no difficult jumps here. Yep, that wasn't that difficult. Wait, what? Security post. I want to see what's in here. A clock. Sentence. Crime stealing. Three months. What? Sentence. This is actually pretty easy, so I don't mind doing it again. And then over here, down there. Point. Yay, another diamond. Oh. (Clears throat) down there. Checkpoint. Here. What the? Where am I supposed to go? There's ladders up there. Am I supposed to go up there? Ah! Okay. Make it right there. Make it over here. Go down here. Over here, over here, over here, and start. Where's my video settings? Sorry if it's really, really dark. I can't see anything either. I wish they had more light. Every time I see a light switch, I have to turn it on, or else I can't see anything. Looks like there's a ladder. Oh. Ew. Okay, I come down here, go up here. Thank you. Okay, what can I do with these? Prisoner's Diary. 5th May, I was heck living in this prison. I had a load of garbage they had provided for prisoners. Well, at least it's better than starving to death. I'd wonder if I'm able to adapt to this environment. 6th May, got into a fight with another prisoner who calls himself the boss because he stole my tinsel red. What the heck, both of us got no lunch and dinner for the whole day. How unlucky. 7th of May, I heard some screaming from the torture room next to my cell, and there was a silence. I noticed one of the wardens from the room had his shirt soaked with blood. I don't know how to describe my fear. 8th of May, Diary, do you know what happened today? When I was having another mail this afternoon, a prisoner was armed with a gun. He shot some of the warden, but he was quickly shot to death. Your blood was splattered on my mail. There I will be a prisoner. Oh my gosh. They had to make it sound like Diary of a Wimpy Kid. Diary of a Wimpy Prisoner. Here's a light. Ooh. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, what's over here? Oh, nothing. It's just the stairs. Oh, wait. Poison. Ooh, some food. What are you supposed to do with this stuff? This is actually a pretty cool map. Do 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 do. Over there. And then jump right there. Crap. Over here. Ah. It would suck more if it was like pitch black. I wouldn't be able to see anything. Oh, that's the end of the map. Well, there's course. Oh my gosh, this is annoying. Wait, what? Come on. And over here, over here, over here, over here, and up here. So then you come up here, come over here. Come over here. Oh my gosh. Over here, over here. How do you get into the cells? Oh, wait. I'm trying to get all the chests with diamonds. I want extra points. This might be boring just to watch me go all over the place. I'm just trying to find chests with diamonds. Because I need diamonds to survive. Yeah, I've completed it. Woohoo! Woo! Woohoo! Blah. Dark Dungeon is finally complete. Okay, so challenge 9, now challenge 10. Ha 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 ha. Ooh.
Golden. Challenge 10, Golden Heights.
Oh, come on. I wish I could just jump across, but the ceiling is too low. And there, I finished that. Should open up that checkpoint door. Go in here. That one was easy. The first two are actually pretty easy. Just so you have to go slow on the first one to complete it. Oh, I just went straight for the corner jump. I'm pretty sure I was right there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I went like that and didn't jump to here. The other way I failed. What? My guy didn't jump. I would have made that if my guy would have jumped. I'm pretty sure. Positive. Yay! 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 Woohoo! Whee! Oh, this is actually pretty easy. Pretty easy. Okay, now here, now here, now there, now there. Dun 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 dun. Okay, so come here, 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 here. Oh, down there, there, over here, over here. Over here. Yes! I'm at the Golden Gate Bridge! Woo! I don't know. Here. This whole thing is just gonna go in a circle. I was wondering if it was. Because when I saw it loop around again right here, I was like, oh, is it gonna be in a circle? So I had to look up to see if it was gonna loop around and around and around. And it is. Oh crap. Don't ever look down. Never, ever, ever. Ah! Checkpoint. Uh-huh. I really don't want to fall right now. I jinxed myself. Why did I have to say that? Why couldn't I just think that? Darn it. Darn it. I suck. I suck at this. I suck. Yes, I made it. Okay, I don't suck. I don't. Make that over here. Get on here. Over here. Over here. Jump, jump. Jump. Jump on the gold blocks. Jump on the gold blocks. Come on, come on. Jump on the gold blocks. Go. 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 Yes! Okay, I wonder how many times I said go. Whee! Okay, it's kind of hard to see ladders on glowstone if you just look at it. Because it kind of blends in. Oh no! Swim, 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 swim. No! Why? They just mopped this floor. It's so slippery. Slippery, slippery, slippery. Oh, darn it. I guess it is really slippery. Oh. Slip, slip, slip inside, slip inside, slip inside, slip inside, slip, slip, slip inside. Slide, slip, 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 slip. Whee! Open that door. Where do I go? Oh, do I go down here? There, and there, and then there. Here, over here, over here, jump. Oh, come on. I fell all the way to the beginning of the parkour. This is annoying. I want to go back to where I was, but I can't. Because I don't want to cheat. That's why I can't. I'm not a cheater on parkour. Only if I'm not recording, I cheat. But I'm gonna record this whole map. Let's play. And yeah. Make it down here, come up here. Need to scratch my head for a little bit. Come up a little bit more. Down there, down. No, not again. Not again. Not again. Make it there, then there, okay. I don't feel like doing this anymore. This one is... so many fatalities. Fatality. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Whoa. Come on. Okay. Right there. Wait, there is a sign on here. And it says that way. No, I'm not going back that way. Oh, that's two blocks. I was like, wait, you could just like cheat. I am. Why? I'm just gonna try to speedrun this whole thing and go as fast as I can and not do that. Okay, I'm really getting sick of this. Next time, if I don't make that jump, I'm gonna pause the recording and get back to where I was and jump again. And this, and that time, I better freak it. Yeah, so, I'll just pause the recording right here. Okay, so now we're back to this place. Hopefully, I can make this. Okay. Oh my gosh. 10. Wait. You're supposed to jump on here, then here. Okay, well, if I would have just paid attention a little bit more, I wouldn't have been this far behind. Oh my gosh. I'm impressed that I couldn't see that. Actually, I'm not surprised at all. Just kidding. I am surprised. That. Oh my gosh. Ah. Yeah. Oh. Paper. I'm not gonna take any of that stuff. I don't feel like it. Whee! Two layers have fallen. Oh, I think this one. Wait. Hopefully this one is the last one, because this video, it's been 14 stages already. I thought that was only like, it seems like it was only like, 5, wait, no, not 5, that seems like it was about 9 stages, nine-ish tabs. Okay, then jump on here. Checkpoint set. Spawn point set. I remember that from the first video. Spawn point set. What? I messed up somewhere. Where did I mess up? I did something wrong. I went totally back to the wrong place. So I know I go here, and you go here, 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 here. Oh, you got, yeah. And then down here, over here, right there, up here, over here, ding dong, 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 ding dong. Hey, there's a chest over there, can you see it? Oh, wait. Oh, I'll be all. Should I risk it? Yeah, who cares? I'll get extra points. Kind of. I'll have more fun. I'll do more parkour. But the video will be longer. Who cares? Just talking. Dun 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 dun. Dun, da, 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 da. Go up here. Oh my gosh. Really? Is this real? Is it really gonna be like this? Really? Over here. And over here. And over here. And down here. Then up here. Nothing. Oh, is it gonna be that circle thing again? Oh, it doesn't look like it's gonna go. Actually, it does look like it's gonna go in a full circle. Yay! I'm finally done! I'm done, everybody! Okay, so yeah, that looks like it would be it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye!